Hi, I'm Spencer with a Tennis Warehouse racket review. This is the Wilson Pro Staff 6195BLX. Pro Staff is back. This updated 95 offers user-friendly specs while providing a more traditional feel with its perimeter weighting and box beam frame. New AmpliFeel technology in the handle also enhances comfort and feel. With an 11.5 ounce strung weight, a 16 by 19 string pattern, and a 7 points headlight balance, our testers took this racket out for a month-long play test. Let's hear what they had to say. We're here with Chris Edwards. Chris, a new 95 in the Pro Staff series, new to Wilson in this new line of 2012 rackets. You played with plenty of the Pro Staff 95s from the past, particularly the 6-0. What did you think of this one?
You know, at first glance, I thought the 6095 is back and they're calling it the 6-1, but it is slightly different. It's not as heavy and it's not as head light. So although the swing weights are getting somewhat ballpark, the actual playing experience and feel is pretty different. This is a lighter, more user-friendly version of that racket, I want to say. It does flutter a little bit, where I don't get that with the old 6095. It's a much more solid feel. And it's funny, back in the day, you know, people thought the 6095 was too light compared to the 6085. But you know, the game's changed. People are attacking the ball with a lot of racket speed and spin, and I think this is a better fit for that style of play. So I definitely think it's a modern version. It's best suited for the modern player. Very spin friendly. And I found that on serve too. Good snap, good spin, good pace. Just doesn't have that plow through, you know, solidity of the old 6095 for me.
We're here with Jason Huang. Jay, a little bit different than what you're used to or what you prefer in a racket, although some of those specs really line up in your wheelhouse. What'd you think?
Yeah, I thought this racket had a lot of characteristics that I enjoyed. Unfortunately, the few things that I didn't like made it a difficult playtest for me, and that being the low power and the small sweet spot. I just found like I had to swing a lot harder than I wanted to get the depth that I wanted. But I did think that this is a much easier racket to use than previous versions of 6-1s. And it was great for maneuverability. Access to spin was great, and the touch was great. I was hitting some droppers and lobs kind of where I wanted, so I thought that was fantastic. But it was just a little bit out of my wheelhouse just because of the low power. But it's definitely something that I can strive in my game to get better and try to get to be able to use this racket.
We're here with Jose Angulo. Jose, I know you prefer a racket a little bit heavier, a little higher swing weight, but how'd you fare with this Pro Staff 6195?
Well, other than those characteristics, I really enjoy the racket itself. Like you mentioned, I like about 350s on the swing weight. This one's about 300s, so around that area. So the plow through wasn't really there. The control's still there. I got to really swing out on all my shots, especially the putaways. Really could compare it to those old Pro Staffs. It's just plow through is the biggest issue for me. It was hard for me to really keep the ball deep.
I too play tested this racket, and I have to say, I really enjoyed it. I found it really works out for my game. Strung up with a full bed of poly, excellent access to spin with the open string pattern. I got pretty good power on serve. I got some free power there. The control was good. I know Chris had mentioned it's not as stable as a previous version, and maybe it isn't, but I still got plenty of stability out of it. Good solid feel, especially at net. When I needed to come up to net, I felt it performed well for me. I think it was great from all areas of the court, and again, I really enjoyed this playtest. My favorite racket of this new Wilson 2012 Pro Staff line. Thanks for joining us for this edition of the Racket Review. Check our website, tenniswarehouse.com, for more information. See you next time.